So right now, entropy is leaking some sound, something in the background.
Some baby, that's clearly a demon, come on. Okay guys, so my plan is to focus exclusively on turrets here. To fortify the front, I'm gonna need everybody else to like help with the long range.
Yeah.
Because I'm not gonna do anything.
That's fine. And it's a good idea to get some tack down, so I'd advise that.
Right, it does sound a bit like a demon.
I told you.
Haha, again. Because I don't build more than 4 mixes, so. Yeah.
Roger. No, not yet.
No, not yet.
Half a minute. Alright, started turrets.
Sector under attack.
Yeah. It's okay, they're just scouts. Shield is down. What? Can you repeat?
No, it's not. What is it? If it takes constant damage, then it doesn't regen. So when it doesn't regen, it basically just depletes it quite quickly. If that makes sense.
But it respawns real quickly, so it's okay.
Got an air mini boss coming towards the middle, two of them.
Roger, I should have enough anti-air there. Right, going tech 3. What? I don't know. Yeah, I see. Tech 3 Advanced Engineering T2. Yeah, no idea. Boss in the middle. Oh, nice. He's hit by the anti-boss turret. Good. Okay, tech 3 almost there. Acrylico, try making tech 3, different tech 3 mask structures in areas where you can keep them safe. The ones that are on the surface give more mass if they are in water. But they're gonna get hit, so...
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I need the forward ones just going T2, that's it.
They started tech 3 turrets for the middle. Yeah, I'm making ravages. Mobbers incoming. I have 4 sands.
Anyone can feed me some power, please?
Sorry, no, my grass cannot.
Oh, thank you very much.
Shield is down again.
Yeah, it is all going to the middle.
Alst, I gave you UEF. I'm gonna give everybody my base soon. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh, the missile, I think. Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Some of them are out of my range. Oh, okay.
Welcome, Calico. I gave you four just because of the way.
Right, people, it's peace time to use it. Started X Catalyst.
There's a spider run around. It's gonna kill me. We're dead.
Yeah, what? Spider?
There's a spider about to walk in my base. On the sea, which I didn't know.
How is there a spider? What the fuck? I've never seen this. It shouldn't be there.
It should have come down the middle, didn't it?
I'll target it with the anti-boss turret, quickly. Yeah, it should have come down the middle. I have never seen it go there. What the hell?
We are fucked, basically.
Maybe not. The anti-boss turret can handle it.
Yeah, but my eco's finished.
Just a little bit.
He's running past, actually.
Wow. This has never happened before. Motherfucker going for the power. Wow. Okay, it's dead.
You speak as if it knows exactly what it's doing.
Sometimes I wonder.
It's a bit too far, maybe. Yeah, it's not bad, actually. It's not bad because I'm not building mine too far front, so it's full. Well, you see my line. A little bit to the north of it, but not much. Sackers have spawned. Entropy, do you see this huge mass of Tech 1 engineers near my turrets? I need them. Not be there, please. Thank you. Alright, I have several sky trackers for the middle. Okay, Okay, Blue, I think I can handle front for now. You should focus on helping the Navy. Or making some game ender. Perhaps. Oh, like Yolona, like Artemis Satellite, Skeptices, nukes, stuff like that. Roger.
Someone reclaim all my factories. Did they just die in the front?
I didn't. Was that in front?
Yeah, I started an Artemis.
Roger. Thanks for the Cybran.
Sorry, DDX, if you want to reclaim our factories, go along, that's fine,
yeah? Oh wow, they're really terribly placed, yeah.
I know. But like I said, that's why I'm saying it. Whenever you need to, just reclaim them. They're only T1 anyway.
I'm just gonna reclaim the four lower ones.
Copy.
Okay, first person's turret is up. That's like having two fat boys in front. Yeah, I think he's... Yeah, we need Lambda turrets, he's right. Yeah, like you would use the UEF satellite, same thing. Second person is coming online soon. You have to build it. It's rebuildable, unlike the oh, Tsars coming. Tsars and Tempests soon in water. Expect Tempests. They actually die pretty nicely to Artemis. Roger. You can only have one. I mean, one Artemis per building. Per building. You can have many buildings, but. Oh, sorry, I didn't understand you the first time.
We have problems in the ocean now.
Yep.
Tempests coming in.
Yeah, we need to take them out.
Are they gonna screw us?
90%.
Good. Okay, second person is up, so the front should be pretty well defended soon.
Where's your Artemis? Oh, there it is. Okay, so yours is done, yeah? I'll just finish them up.
Excellent. Bear in mind that you cannot completely forget about it. It's targetable by some units, okay? Certain ships and certain land units, but not air units. No, don't. I'm not sure what's gonna happen to it then. Kill the Tempests, find them and kill them. They're destroying everything. It's a satellite, but for some reason it's targeted by some units, I don't know why. Yep. But concentrate on tempests. Spiders are not the problem here. There you go, you see them?
I need them, okay?
Yeah. Oh good, I have Sarah now. Alright, third press is going up. Roger. Well, good. Now Navy has a chance. Also, if you can ground target here, that would be awesome.
Let's see what's coming out of the oceans.
What?
I've got a second Artemis building.
Excellent. Make tech 2 artillery to kill those Starfall artillery of theirs. Ordinary tech 2 artillery. These shits. How am I stopping you?
No, what am I reclaiming?
I'm not touching your units, they're killed by Arctic. You paranoid.
Airboss coming?
Oh wow. To the left. Ah, there is not enough sky trackers. Entropy, if you can make more sky trackers as well to kill the air boss quickly.
Okay. 50%.
Okay, there's actually quite a lot of sky trackers in place. Maybe it goes down. Yeah, I think you'll be able to kill him. Corpus is up. We shall need more long-range solutions. I have several loaded. Nope. Nope, not enough.
Stuff that should be going down the center coming out of the north. Might have to look at that.
Okay, do you see the beetle bots? The huge ones. Kill them with Artemis quickly.
Copy, targeting. Got the boss coming down mid as well.
Roger. Ah, that's okay, that's short range. I can handle that.
Two long range meter bots on the left. I'm coming in for a second pass. We should be able to kill it.
Roger. Ignore the boss, focus on those long range beetle bots.
Alves, can you target the long range beetle that's coming on our side?
Oh wow, something blew up. Something big blew up. I think it's the beetle bot shooting your ACU. Alright, boss is almost in range. It's in range of my PD. It's awesome.
Yeah, I'm taking both out of this turn. I know there's okay. those battle units there.
One Artemis, help the Navy quickly.
I'm ground firing where they are entering the land.
Blue, I think I have the front. You can completely focus on other things. I can handle the front. Boss is dead. Blue Artemis is damaged. Oh, you see their refiner classes are killing it. The ships. How do we lose with two Artemis? Okay, two should be on Navy, one should be on land.
Mass on the third Artemis is 50%.
Navy's looking bad, guys. Sekus have spawned, Sekus have spawned.
Such ranges.
Alst, be careful so that your iron reactor doesn't blow up. We shall need more empty nuke space.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, Navy's struggling. Alright guys, this is about to get hard.
Started the third Artemis. Sorry, fourth Artemis.
I have an Aurora shield for the middle, assisting it like crazy, but losing a lot of mass doing it.
Commander under attack.
Two anti nukes loaded. Roger. Nice. I'm wasting a lot keeping the shields alive. Oh wow, Navy's looking bad. Mankalore is just going through.
That Artemis has killed 1 million mass. Not much of
them. Yeah, I think we're done here. Navy is really struggling. Entropy, a boat is killing your Artemis. That boat.
I'm targeting that one. Oh, you're dead. Well, now I'm gonna take that jump.
Yeah, they didn't.
They're noobs, Alps.
Strategic launch detected.
Into the sentence.
3 empty nukes loaded. Okay, Avalanche start in the middle. Ops, can you target them with the anti-bus turret? The Beetle Bots. Roger.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, indeed it is, if you can afford it. Oh wow, red is fucked. So what do you guys think? Do the Navy positions 5 and 6, do they need more mass maybe?
Well, there's a lot of experimentals that come through the water at the moment. At times that they shouldn't be coming through. So it's like, you know, that spider for instance, that screw things up on the water. Playing catch up is really hard. And we've got quite a few experimentals that shouldn't come down through the ocean.
Yeah, I guess.
The numbers of them was really high. I mean, I built a lot of harms, man. They just kept getting destroyed.
You also need to shield them with the underwater shields. That helps a lot.
Yeah, I know. I didn't have a Sarah. I should have asked one. But nevertheless, that was the main issue. It was early experimentals.
Oh wow, I'm so down in power.
Strategic launch detected.
Boss incoming. Ah, revisionist, I can handle him if he comes. Focus on the ramparts. Artillery. Yeah. I'm actually doing quite well in front.
Okay, hold on to the part that I stopped.
Within range of Persis. It has only 1.5 million hit points. Wait till you see the final boss. Artillery is hitting Artemis building in the corner. Vision is. I have one.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh wow, I have one. Shit. I'm spending a lot of keeping the shields alive. Yeah, I have one. Minute 49, almost done, guys. Our boss has spawned. Their boss is half dead. Okay, so together we have two. something big blow up in front. I don't know what. Boss is still alive.
Strategic launch detected.
Isn't it smart?
Yes.
I just wanted to say that the front is alive. You should concentrate on long range threats if you can find them.
Copy that.
I mean, my presses are almost intact, so. Two more nukes loaded really quickly. Ah, oh, fuck, I lost the Aurora shield. Okay, the boss is dead. No. Trust me, you will know the final boss when you see it. Yeah, we're being hit hard by the sides. Oh, that's a Yolanda nuke.
What's coming? To the right.
Okay, Yolanda nuke killed. Yeah, I see the boss. And no, that's not the end boss. Yeah, we're dead. I'm sorry, guys. Aha, look at the left side. Two people are dead. Third one is on. You're almost dying. We lost a lot of economy, a lot of turrets. Yeah, we needed nukes and Yolanas and everything. Also, we need all that mass that would be from wrecks in the water that we didn't take.
Wow, part of this is actually...
It's actually what?
It's quite good for the mass. 3 million killed on Mars.
Nice. I just can't believe we have 4 Artemis and we're losing. Wow. Ah, oh, shit.
Stabilize
the ocean. 2 minutes till the boss comes, but I don't think we'll live that long. Oh, yeah, it could, but remember that there is a player 7 who can be human up there, and he needs to be able to kill the Artemis if it comes into his base.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm getting so pummeled by those fat boys. It's amazing. Yeah, we definitely need nukes as well as Artemis. In an ideal situation, the two guys could hold Navy alone with a couple of assistances with Artemis and nukes. The pink player would go as he goes. You would go nukes, for example, and the two of us would be holding front alone. And then we together kill all the things that come in an ideal setting. Shells. Unfortunately, I don't know how to edit weapons. I mean, other than the basic stats of weapons. I don't think there's any unit that actually shoots nukes other than nuke launchers. Seconds to end boss. Oh wow.
You really spoiled my fun.
What did?
Reclick. I know, yeah. I go on, but I've got less than I had last time.
I have 340,000.
You say the key to the map is reclaim, but yet you don't have any.
How do I have none? I mean, I'm playing front, that's not exactly the best. Okay, the Omega has spawned.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I see it. We're dead anyways. Housed. I wonder which boss spawned.
I'm trying to scout for it.
Roger. Oh, yeah, I see it. To the right, it's cloaked. Good game, guys. I don't see the minions attacking together with the boss. That's strange. Good game, guys. This was close. We just needed a couple of nukes as well. Yeah, I think